to another video. Now today, me and Grace here is gonna customize these fidget spinners. Now we're only gonna customize one because, or maybe two, I don't know. So we went to the Chinese shop and bought two fidget spinners. One white to customize and one brown just for random.
Blue!
Brown, wow! I mean blue, for random. So we're gonna be customizing this white one way. There we go. So here's this white fidget spinner.
Wow,
that looks cool. Whoa. Okay, so we're gonna be customizing this one, and here's the blue one that is brown, supposedly by me. Here's the blue fidget spinner. So we also got some spray paint, if I can find where it is. Oh wow. So yeah, let's go. Okay guys, so now we got your fidget spinner laid out on a white piece of paper, and we took the bearings out. That is here. And now I'm gonna spray paint it dark blue just to give it a cool effect. So that looks cool. Okay, so here it is. Dark blue. Damn it. Okay, here it is. Dark blue. Now we're gonna let it dry and then spray the rest on, or the other side first. Let's go. Okay, so we went to a different place because there was too much wind there. So now we're doing it here. It has dried up already, or dried. So now we're gonna turn it around and do this exact same thing, just the other side. So I'm just gonna cover it in spray paint. I'm not sure if the spray paint is very good for me. No, I'm sure it's not. So here, I'm just gonna even out some bits here. There, I covered it with paint, I think, everywhere. Okay, so now we did the other side. Now we waited to dry again, and then we can start putting the light blue on. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so now we have here the fidget spinner. And now we're gonna add some light blue onto it. It's gonna be pretty cool. So we're not gonna go like very, I'm just gonna go some lines from farther away. So it looks like kind of galaxy-ish. That's what I'm trying to go for here, so. Oh my God. Okay, so I'm gonna put, I think that much. Yeah, I think that's enough of the light blue. And now I'm gonna wait for it to dry again. And then go on to the white. Or no, first the other side and then go on to the white. So yeah. Boom. So this is the second house. So now Grace is gonna spray paint it. So let's see. Wow. You can spray paint in a little board. So there it is. There's the second half. Done. We're gonna wait for it to dry. This is how the fidget spinner is looking now. And after, for the last bit, add some white to it to make it look more galaxy. So let's go. Okay, now we're gonna be adding some white to the fidget spinner for the finishing touches to make it look the best possible. So, I need to squirt it from far away. So, okay, let's see. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, that's not going on the fidget spinner, it's rather going on my pants. Whoa. Okay, there you go. That's how it looks now. It looks like it's dusty a little bit, but it's looking cool, looking really cool. So now, next, we're gonna go spray paint the other side. Okay, so now, here, it's dried on this side, so it kind of stuck to the paper. Now we're gonna turn it around. Here it is. Okay, so let's add some white to it. Whoa, that looks so cool. Yo, look at that. That looks so cool. Okay, so this is how the fidget spinner is turned out at the end. Now we're gonna let it dry and then put everything back. Also, we have to color this in, these two parts. So now we're gonna color next these two in, and then we're gonna put everything back together and see how the fidget spinner looks. This is gonna spray paint these two bits, so okay. Oh, she completely missed. Okay, that's enough. Oh my god, you made a puddle. Okay, so here are the two bits, and now then we're gonna add some other colors to it, so let's go. Okay, so now we're gonna spray paint this light blue, a little light blue on it. Okay, so, oh god,
completely missed.
Yep, I think a little more. There we go, that's perfect. And next we're gonna just go and spray white on it. So here is the white, because we don't have to wait for this to dry because we don't have to turn it around. So next we're just gonna go and spray paint some white on it now. That's gonna be a bit farther away if... Yup, whoa, that looks cool. So I spray painted one a little bit more than I should have, or maybe not, I don't really know. It's cool. So yeah, now we're gonna wait for this to dry, also this to dry, and then we're gonna put it all back together and see how the fidget spinner looks. Okay, so it's dry now, the fidget spinner is dry. Here it is. Oh, this is how it looks like. Looks really cool. And now I'm gonna put everything back together. So I added some white to the bearings to make it look a little galaxy also. So let's pop these two back together.
We also customized our own. That one a bit white and blue, that one a bit white and blue.
Grace's fidget spinner.
Yeah.
So here's the bearings. Works perfectly fine. Okay, let's put the bearings back in. See, hopefully I can... Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Please work. Maybe it's the other way. Oh. It's this way. Okay. Having some difficulty putting the bearings back in. I don't think this is a good sign. Okay. Okay, put the first bearing in. It's kind of hard to put it back in. It's a little bit sticky. But I bet it won't be. Okay, the second one was easier. Let's see the third one. Hopefully this is gonna be the easiest. First one was very, very hard to put back in. So here is it now. It looks really cool. I'm so impressed how it came out. Let's put this back in. Wait, let's just take this off. Oh no, I can't take it off. Technical
difficulties.
Yeah, you know what? I won't take it off then if it doesn't want to come off.
Uh oh. Want me to try put it in?
Wait, let's cut the video now. Okay, so Grace took these off because it looks like she's stronger than me. So now I think it's gonna be easier to slide them in. Hopefully. Uh oh. It's actually really hard. Oh, it's really hard to push.
Do you want me to try?
Okay, so again, technical difficulties. But if I can get it in, it's really hard to get it in. Luckily, the paint is very dry already, so it's good. Okay, got it in. There we go. Working fine. Okay. That was a little bit hard. Oh, a little bit more need to push it in. There we go.
No, pass.
Yeah, got it. Okay, so that was a little bit of technical difficulties, but the end, this is how the fidget spinner looks like. It looks really cool in my opinion. So, here is the fidget spinner. You don't gotta go to work. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button. And if you haven't, please subscribe and see you next time. Peace!